The kitchen is actually a really wonderful place to practice because it seems like we're always reaching for something, right? Reach up into that cabinet, reach down into that cabinet. Oh, I need something out of the fridge. Challenge yourself instead of just letting the core collapse and, oh, let me get whatever I fell on the floor. We can use that as an opportunity to practice our lunge. Instead of just walking straight up to something, twist and set it down.